New video to show you this noon hour of a high-speed chase down I-75, and here it is. A 9 on your side viewer posted this to our Facebook page, and you could see the officer rush into the middle of the highway, and they're throwing down stop sticks there. Well, that's some dangerous work. This is near the Sharon Road exit. If anything, that video shows you how fast that high-speed chase was. Police say that the woman got as far south as the Newman Way exit, where she then crashed.